Hi, my name is Sam Briggs. I'm in sports broadcasting, and today I'm interviewing two JV basketball players, what they're doing to stay in shape during this pandemic.
My name is Evan Roberts. I go to Center High School, and I'm a shooting guard on the JV basketball team. I've been going to the gym a lot to practice my game with a couple friends and running pickup games. I'm working out a little bit, but mostly on the court.
My name is Jerome Tobias. I go to Center High School, and I'm a point guard for JV. What I've been doing, I've been going to Lord Gym with Sam and Evan, and I've been just playing basketball, and I've been kind of working out there and exercising for cardio. I've been just like going at home, working on my basketball skills, and going to the park to shoot around to keep my form.